For this lesson in Unit 5, we're going to talk about herpes viruses and the STIN, which there's 8 different types of herpes virus, and herpes simplex virus is a double-stranded DNA virus that is very active in the epidermis and nervous system. Okay, so the first infection of herpes virus starts when the skin is contacted with another person who is infected. Once contracted through the skin, the virus goes into the nervous system and stays due to the metabolic processes of the nervous system. A relapse of the disease is possible and often occurs after stressful situations. Only 20% of people with type 1 herpes virus have a relapse. Meanwhile, 70% of people with type 2 herpes have a relapse. Now, in type 3, the first contact leads to varicella system infection disease, which contains a lot of small vesicles which spread all over the body and is extremely contagious.